Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes?
Could you just give us a small bite, please?
Sorry, Annie, I'm a little busy right now.
Just a small bite, ma'am. 1 minute.
I said, ma'am, I'm a little busy right now. Later, please.
Ma'am, please, ma'am, just one small bite. Just not take long.
I think you should understand, Annie, we're in a restaurant. I'm not even dressed properly for a bride. Look at my hair, look at my clothes. Please, we'll do it later. Please.
Ma'am, please, ma'am, please, ma'am.
Please.
Okay, do one thing. I'll give you my manager's number. Why don't you talk to him, fix a time, and then we'll give a bite. What is this bite regarding?
It's about our film Meekumire Maakumime, ma'am.
I am so sorry. Pardon my ignorance. Whose film is this?
This guy called Hussain Shakiran, ma'am. He made it.
Oh, this is Hussain's film, which is just releasing around the corner.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know, Hussain, I know. I hadn't seen the trailer. You will take the bite now?
Yes, ma'am, please.
Where are you going to put it? Only YouTube, right?
Yes, ma'am, only YouTube, nowhere else.
And it's fine because I don't like the way I look right now. So it's okay. Yeah, you can take the bite. Hi, wishing the entire team of Meekumire Maakumime a very, 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 very big congratulations and all the best for the release. I am a huge love story fan and I've always wanted to do a love story. I love watching love stories and I think this is a very, very fresh take on today's generation's love stories, where we all know that girls mature faster than guys do, and that's where the differences come in. Girls are much more careful, they're much more giving in a relationship, and guys are a little immature and they don't understand. So all the girls out there, please watch it to relate yourself to the film, and all the guys out there, please watch it to understand what is to be done and what is not to be done. And please watch the film. I saw the trailer, it's really nice, and once again wishing the team all the luck.